Yeah, this Big Rich, you watch Push in the Bay TV. Bang Bang Three Story Gang, you dig?
The revolution will not be televised. The revolution is now.
Happy holidays, it's your boy Big Ray, and we pushing the Bay all day.
Pushing the Bay TV. 2008's been crazy, first off, right?
It's been ridiculous, man. It's been off the chain. 2009, we finna turn it up and do it fine.
Where have we been in 2008, though?
Shit, man, we done been all over, man. We done been from the Bay to L.A., man, kind of keeping it lit for y'all. A lot of Bay cats, but we bringing in this upcoming season.
Playboy bunnies.
Yeah, we done did that. We done did all that. You know what I mean? But we finna bring you some new shit, man, for the new year, man.
On a more Bay level, we're out here, Toys for Tots, you know, San Jose, doing it for the kids, and a lot of people supposed to roll through, and Ray Love and MCT came through to show some love, and yeah, that's about it. So why don't we walk inside?
Let's do it.
Special delivery COD. That's cash on delivery, my delivery ill. I don't think you really hearing me, everything is real. Hey, you don't wanna swim
in. Yeah, man, pushing the Bay. That's the Toys for Tots drive. We doing it real big. See the boy Big Rich back there, man, doing his thing, man. Doing his scribble. You understand what I'm saying? We at this. MCT, what it do?
Ray Love's in the house. We got Big Rich. We got a lot of people. Cellski's in the house. And really just trying to do it for the kids and trying to push the Bay for real on the streets and all that. That's how we do it. Ray Love, MCT.
Pushing the Bay TV, man. It's Young SB, a.k.a. Baby Kooknuck, man. Get out the kid, man.
Huh? Uh-huh.
Pushing the Bay TV.
Boys, man. Oh, man. I don't know, man. We're not doing good this year, man. I'm so good.
Quit downloading music. You gotta, you know, support the Bay. It's Young 48. We show love for every Bay artist. Right here, look. I buy my stuff. You know, ap.9, we got FedEx, we got everything, all
right?
All right.
Pushing the Bay TV, man, bringing you exclusives all day, man.
Pushing the Bay TV, man, you know, they putting it down, man. Fuck all those other little TV stations, man. Pushing the Bay, they really putting it down, man. What's good, San Jose? It's a four-way. It's your boy Jason Castro, man. You know, I'm finna pass it on. They putting it down, man. In the West Coast, you know what I mean? Jason Castro, what's the been?
Man, Stik, Gilatine, Metal Mouth Records. You already know in the drill. We out here in the Zay. Got a lot of people up in the building, man. AP9, we have Big Rich slide through. Cellski, Ray Love for sure, you know what I'm saying? Pushing the Bays in the building, you know. We over here at the Toys for Tots, little fundraiser drive, you know. Trying to get the kids laced up, you know what I mean? We at the Metal Mouth store, the Poppin' Tag store. We just doing, man, having a good time.
Yeah, what's poppin', man? This Big Rich, a.k.a. Fillmore Rich. Shout out to Pushing the Bay TV, Ray Love, you know what I mean? So, we here though, you know, we're going to get to the interview in a minute. We just, you know, doing this necessary business, you know what I'm saying? Bang Bang Three Story Gang, Big Rich, yeah. You know what I mean? We trying to make sure all the kids have a real fly Christmas. You know what I mean? Keep watching.
Hey, Big Rich, why don't you tell everybody out there what you're trying to push?
Well, I mean, right here, this is a street single off the Heart of the City album. I'm dropping two albums in 09. It's International Rich. We're going to drop that like November of next year. But on April 14th, we're going to drop Heart of the City. It's an incredible album. Like, I was really, like, shooting for the moon on this album. You know what I'm saying?
Past the earth, really, out to the atmosphere.
The moon. I was really trying to make a great record, and it came out good. I recorded so many records that we decided to drop two albums in one year and really get the music to the people, you know what I'm saying? So, two albums be out. I haven't even really started promoting this album yet. This is the ground roots right now, so we're going to lay it out. And April 14th, be on the checkout, though. It'll be everywhere.
I just did the Sick With It in-store with 40 and B-Legit and all the homies. What was the whole Sick With It situation that you had? Because a lot of people don't know about that.
A lot of people sitting on the sand. What happened was that Koch Records, they gave me a deal over there. And what happened was that E-40 was, you know, 06, that was a good year for him. Tell Me When To Go was doing real good. And we had a great relationship with 40. So what he did was just like, well, since I'm on right now, he loved the album, he heard my record, he was like, man, dude, you're doing some good stuff, so let me put my stamp on it. So I never was a Sick With It artist. I'm Sick With It affiliated still to this day, but he just presented my record for me, and we had already had the deal, though. So it was like, he just came and just put that extra firepower on it that we needed, you know what I'm saying? So it was good.
It's Bay Love, absolute.
Bay Love all the way. 40 is a great, great, humble person. I appreciate everything he did for me. He put me where I'm at right now, and now I'm trying to take it to the next level.
I wanted to speak on his album sales, and this is actually just to address it. He sold about 30,000 the first week. Now, people, I'm talking about the industry, thought that was bad. I personally think that's good saying how the economy is right now.
Absolutely, man. And 40, and 40 is a hustler. He's independent Bay Area and like we are. So he know what to do. He understand the change of the game. That's another reason why I want to drop 2 albums next year. You know what I'm saying? Not about the collecting the money. It's about trying to get more music to the people so they can be excited to go buy these albums again. It's hard right now. The economy is shot.
What would it take, though, to get people excited? Back to the days when I'm sure you and I both bought the 11.5s and the RVL. You know, when people, when you bought that, you had to buy it. What's it going to take?
Good music, man. Like, I mean, like consistent good music, and I try to market more than just music when I'm doing it. Like, if you notice, like, a lot of people, a lot of just people that know who I am, when they come up to me, they don't come up to me for that one record. Like, well, that's the dude that did so and so record. I try to push a whole package to the people. So it's your personality, it's everything that's in it, man. As an artist, we entertainers, and you got to be a good people person.
If someone said Big Rich is going to do this, what would that this be?
Big Rich is gonna have the most consistent good music in the Bay Area. I'm gonna say consistent with great high quality music. I really take time and really try to make some good records, man. Like I mean, no offense to nobody else. They're going in, but like, I really try to make good music, and I'm entertaining. That's all I'm really here to do, is make good music for everybody, and they gonna enjoy this new record. Trust me. Like when I say, like, I guarantee you, we're gonna have a 98%, 99% is gonna love this record.
If I had to say, yo, whoever, check out this track by Big Rich, this will define who he is. For a first listen, what would that track be?
On the new album, it'd be this track called Feel More Rich. And I go by Feel More Rich, I go by Big Rich. It displayed from the beginning all the way up until right now. And really what it was like when Block Test of the Proof came out 2 years ago, a lot of people didn't know who I was. A lot of people was like, man, who is this dude? I had 10 years in the business before that with San Quinn over there under there with Fully Loaded and Dundee Entertainment. Me, Charles Kelly, and San Quinn started Dundee Entertainment. So it was like, a lot of people was like, man, who is this dude? 40 putting him on, where he come from? So we did MTV, BET, XXL, Vibe Magazine. We did so much stuff on that first record. And it was kind of like people were still trying to get used to who I was. And we did some decent numbers on it. So this time around, it's like I'm showing all the life after Block Test of the Proof, and how a lot of things change, and people are starting to get used to me. But like I said, they don't associate me with that one hit single. Like how a lot of people just got that one record and everybody knowing for that. I don't got that, and I'm actually happy because of that. Cause now once you at the top, man, there ain't nowhere to go. There, I'm still trying to get up there. So I'm not upper echelon yet, you know.
More, more importantly, like you said, consistency, but also I think is also overlooked as paying dues.
Yeah, absolutely.
Like I saw you at the DJ Juice party, and I see you doing your thing on the streets, and that's
absolutely. I try to remain humble because, you know, like, we can always be down at the bottom again, man. And San Quentin put me on. E40 took me to the next level, and everybody from like Ray Love, everybody, I really study the game. I really pay attention to my surroundings. I'm not no cocky young dude. I'm a real, you know, I'm just trying to learn, man. I'm trying to be the best businessman I could be.
One last question. Who did you grow up listening to?
Everybody from Tupac. I'm a student of Tupac, you know what I mean? And San Quentin. I listen to everybody, but I really, really, really studied Tupac and San Quentin.
Consistency.
Consistency, exactly.
All right, so this is not even the interview.
This is just an
MCT Big Rich, Pushing the Bay, Ray Love exclusive for you guys, you know. Just
this holiday. Yeah, this holiday is appetizer gift. Right,
this is
here.
An appetizer, exactly. Holiday gift. All right, man. Well, Big Rich, thank you. Much success. MTV BET, this guy's doing it for the Bay. You know, it's, and I give much props and much respect to this dude because I saw him on the internet, on MTV and BET, and on the streets and A, B, and C. So much love. Check this dude out. Hey, oh, your MySpace.
Oh, yeah, MySpace.com/BigRich. Headquarters, I don't got a website. We're doing everything MySpace. iTunes, all that coming. The new record, man, Heart of the City, Ball in the First Street single. We working, man.
Copy.
April 14th. All right. Heart of the City.
And you got to do one of these for Pushing the Bay TV.
Yeah.
I'm gonna sell this on eBay.
Yeah.
pushing the Bay exclusive shit. You know what I mean? Is the mascot, rap is the way out. This here's our last shot. I stay in the pocket like a quarterback. When I go, no holding back. Put the city on the map. Yeah.